In my last video, we understood how some tiny metal objects can float in water due to surface tension property of the water. But practically, one may not be in a position to do it so easy. So today I'm going to give you some tips how to every time successfully place the needle on the surface of water. Here is the tool number one. I have made a simple tool holder from a piece of wire to hold the needle and properly place it on the surface of water with precision. See. And this works every time. We'll do it once again. Using this kind of tool, every time we can place the needle on the surface of water without failure. I'll repeat this. There is also another way to do it. Place a piece of paper on the surface of the water. And now place the needle on that paper. Now slowly submerge this paper into the water. See. The needle is floating on the water. So as we have seen, there is 100% success rate with this kind of tool, and every time you can place the needle on the surface of the water.